Hey guys, we got a 17-inch 80%er, 8x24 drop, 17x20 plenum, 1625x1, existing thermos, existing humidifier. I'd like to change this exhaust out up to about here. It looks a little worse for the wear. Here's our electrical panel right here.